One winter night, a long, long time ago, I developed the recipe for the magic of Christmas. An elixir so powerful that even a single drop had extraordinary powers. I entrusted to my best elf the delicate mission of spreading this precious liquid all around the world. But my little helper became captivated by its magic, and the journey took an unexpected turn. And this is how Disneyland Paris became the heart of the magic of Christmas.